In our question, we've been asked to list all the degrees of freedom that we can think of a molecule or water vapor.